John 1:9. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just and will forgive us our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness. Amen. Amen.
Dear Lord, would you take me in if I would die with all of my sins?
My faith, hoping that I get to breathe and live another day. I'm caught up in this world with all this damn pain. When it comes to pointing fingers, I know I'm the one to blame. I'ma change my life and I can promise that, cause God won't build a mountain I can't climb, and that's a fact, and that's that. No matter what I lack, I know he's got my back, similar to chiropractic. No need to stay strapped, but I need to stay strong. Not living my life the right way, but wrong. Can't figure out the reason why my mind stayed gone. I'm letting go of pain while I'm writing to the song. My struggles were like swimming against currents from the Nile. In 1 year, I turned into a man from a child. I know I've been gone, and I know it's been a while. I do anything to get to heaven, and I walk 1,000 miles.
Dear Lord, would you take me in if I would die with all of my sins? Or can I live my life all over again with none of my sins just to get to heaven? Dear Lord, would you take me in if I would die with all of my sins? Or can I live my life all over again with none of my sins just to get to heaven?
I'm patiently waiting, I'm knocking at the door. Heaven's gates won't open, so I'm begging, pleading, praying some more. Please God forgive me, cause I realize that I did so wrong. I can't live this way, that's why I'm writing this song. I don't need no alcohol, I don't need no drugs. What I really need is guidance that was sent from up above. Cause the Lord is my shepherd and I shall not fear. But these demons take control if my mind's not clear. But never will it take me. Mighty God, don't let them break me. Even if they try, I know that God will probably try to save me. I pray every night that you open your gates. I'll never give it up no matter how many mistakes. You're my everlasting life and that's the way that I want. I pray to you every day instead of once every month. So I'm laughing at the devil knowing that he'll never win. So when my time comes, I know that God will let me in.
Dear Lord, would you take me in if I would die with all of my sins? Or can I live my life over again with none of my sins just to get to heaven? Dear Lord, would you take me in if I would die with all of my sins? Or can I live my life all over again with none of my sins just to get to heaven?
Time of memory going you pass on the message from me. Tell him put down those dice for a second, Lord. Listen to his homie. Could you tell him I'll never let go of his memory, so his son will know he don't have to cry no more. Cause God's got his back. I said God's got his back.
A lifetime of memories.
Lifetime of memories.
Going down the drain.
Going down the drain.
I'd like to keep stepping.
Master's Touch, my boy YB, and my boy Emir, and whoever else out there got a homie that's in a gangster lean, and also my boys in the pen, and they gonna never see the street again, cause you know what, it don't matter what they was doing while they was here, they could've been banging, slanging, but they ain't here no more, now somebody's daddy, somebody's baby, that's somebody's homie, so go and let them rest in peace while they in that gangster lean, you know what I'm saying, and that's on the real low.
This is